Hi friend, today I would like to share with you about topic of motive. What does motive mean? Something that causes a person to act in a certain way, do a certain thing, etc. Incentive, the role or object of a person's action. A motive for revenge in art, literature, and music. What is motive in history? A motive is a reason a person has for thinking or acting in certain way. Certain beliefs have motivated people to change the world for better or worse. The study of history will require you to be able to articulate the reason people do or culture act the way they did. Why is a motive important? Motive is important because without an understanding of why people commit certain crimes in the way they do, we are left to begin at square one on every investigation. Something they simply don't have the time or the resource to do. What is your motive in life? My motive in this life is to be a person whom everyone remembers. Wherever you go, character, attitude play very vital role. If you are wealthy enough and if you don't have good attitudes, people will like you only in front of you and not behind you. So this is what my motive in life. What does motive mean in law? Motive is the psychological causal support of human fact. In the special part of criminal code, mental process of the motive can be found both for typical or special variant and a revetus for qualifying form of certain crime. How can you tell someone is a motive? How can you know someone true motive? Number one, ask them. Few people take time to simply ask direct questions to people they encounter. Number two, exercise your judgment. Any new experience can always be compared to past ones that are similar. Number two, use your judgment of order. Number four, comment below and judge after so. Number five, respond to how can you know someone true motive. What is the best motivation in life? Powerful words that give you life motivation. Number one, goal. It should be supply that goal motivate us and inspire us. Number two, new. Choosing to learn something new every day will give you a reason to grow and change. Number three, challenge. Challenge are frequently seen as some sort of contest like the final for different math method. Four, tools. Number five, determination. Number six, laughter. Number seven, perseverance. Number eight, freedom. What causes lack of motivation? Lack of motivation is symptom of depression, but it may be caused by something else. For example, if you may lack motivation, if you have a difficulty coping with an issue in your life, or experience something that affects your self-confidence. A lack of motivation, a mental illness. Why a lack of motivation is not inherent sign of mental disorder. It is often seen some methods of clinical depression. Avoidance can be a primary symptom of certain mood disorder, such as bipolar depression or secondary feature and anxiety disorder, such as post-trauma stress syndrome. What is the difference between motive and motivation? In other words, motivation is the psychological process that refers to general behavior. Motive, on the other hand, is the conscious cause of said behavior. Thus, motivation is the process itself, and the motive is the conscious reason for taking action. What is the driving motive in psychology? In motivation, motives are often categorized into primary or basic motive, which are learned and common to both animals and humans. and secondary or learned motive, which can be differ from animal to animal and person to person. How do I stay happy and motivated? Here how. Number one, remove yourself from equation. The bad attitude that with you when you want to achieve success is to stop looking so intently at the mirror. Number two, never take offense. There is an act of being unoffendable. Number three, give more than you take. Number four, embrace change. Number five, admit fault. Number six, have thankful attitudes. Number seven, seek feedback. Number eight, see humor of life. Remember, subscribe to see the next video. Thank you.